It's titled American Hams. I wrote this with a really, really, really drunk but awesome singer-songwriter named Scott McClatchy down in Philadelphia back in 1992. Thank you.